Hello everybody, how are you? Today I want to talk about how does renin angiotensin system work. The renin angiotensin system, also called renin angiotensin aldosterone system, is a hormone system that regulates blood pressure, fluid and electrolyte balance, as well as systemic vascular resistance. When renal blood flow is reduced due to loss of blood volume or a drop in blood pressure such as in hemorrhage or dehydration, juxtaglomerular cells in the kidneys convert the precursor pro-renin that already present in the blood into renin and secrete it directly into circulation. And plasma renin then carries out the conversion of angiotensinogen released by the liver to angiotensin 1. Angiotensin 1 is subsequently converted to angiotensin 2 by the angiotensin converting enzyme found on the surface of vascular endothelial cells, predominantly those of the lungs and the epithelial cells of the kidneys. Angiotensin 2 is a potent vasoconstrictive peptide that causes blood vessels to narrow, resulting in increased blood pressure. And also angiotensin 2 causes the release of antidiuretic hormone, also called vasopressin. It is made in the hypothalamus and released from the posterior pituitary gland. And it has vasoconstrictive properties by stimulation reabsorption of water in the kidneys. Vasopressin also acts on the central nervous system to increase an individual appetite for salt and to stimulate the sensation of thirst. And angiotensin 2 also stimulates the secretion of the hormone aldosterone from the adrenal cortex. And aldosterone causes the renal tubules to increase the reabsorption of sodium, which in consequence causes the reabsorption of water into the blood, while at the same time causing the excretion of potassium to maintain electrolyte balance. And this increases the volume of extracellular fluid in the body, which also increases the blood pressure. I hope that you get a benefit from this video about how does renin angiotensin system work. And if you like this video, please click like and subscribe to see more videos at my scientific channel, and thank you.